people always ask me all the time, and Billy, you know, what was your big break? And I tell you, I don't know. I guess you know, it takes a lot of luck in this business, a lot of luck. And it's another song that Richard Lee had written me and sent it to me, and I told him, I said, man, I love this song. I said, if I ever get a record deal, I'm gonna record it. So I did, and the song came out on the radio, and it was kind of in the chart somewhere in the 40s or 50s, and, you know, and just kind of lingering, not doing very well. And then all of a sudden, our country went into that very first Gulf War, and with Bush Sr., and all of a sudden, the message of this song started really hitting home, and it started climbing the charts. And after that, man, it was a nice run. And it just goes to show you, you know, always kind of follow your heart. I always love this song. It was my very first hit. I want to thank you guys for that, if you remember.
Like it's precious as a child.